moves as well, just to challenge the core, just a little bit more. So everybody jump down on the ground, slide your hands underneath your backs, please. Feet on the ground, and I want to create some tension in your belly by bracing it gently and downward pressure. I'll hit the play button, and we'll get into it. All right, let's get set to get functionally stronger in our core. Oh, you want to dance that? Fair enough. Double leg lifts. Lift up, up, and down. Knees lift over hips, shins parallel to ground. And just lightly touch your toes to the ground. Let's go. We cross. Lay out. Lips. Keep your shoulders off the ground as high as you can. One more time. Head down. Double leg lifts. So taps lightly. So we are preparing the body for the workout ahead. So push from the hips. But the focus is your lower abdominal. No toe tag. I want you to think about what's happening in your bodies. So get that mind connection to the body connection. Feet down. Triple crunch cross. Just long the ribs. Closer to the hips. And squeeze the working muscles. Upper abdominals. One more. Now squeeze your big side and lift your hips all the way to the ceiling. Hold here, hips up, squeeze back, walk out. We go out, out, in, in. Squeeze tight to keep your hips lifted as we wake up the back of our bodies, the engine room of our bodies. So combining our upper and lower abdominals together. Triple cross, let's go. No toe tap. So see how we're shifting our intensity levels. We're moving the room to challenge the body. Fingertips, temples, cross crawl to the end. Cross. Switch. Shoulder to knee. Pivot. To the end. Hold. Feet down.